Hi, my name's Richard, and I'm this year's producer for McMaster Musical Theatre, or MMT as we like to call it. MMT is a volunteer student group based out of McMaster University. We strive to better the lives of the people in and around our community through the arts. With extremely dedicated students from various faculties, walks of life, we bridge the gap across campus to put on an amazing production year after year. Throughout this video, we hope to show you some of our talent, as well as why MMT means so much to us.
My name is Matthew Bergen, and I'm entering my fourth year as a member of McMaster Musical Theatre. Upon my arrival at McMaster, MMT was a godsend. It was a place I could let loose, practice my craft, and more importantly, meet new people. People like me. People who love theatre and had the need and the want to be on stage. The friendships I have made through McMaster will stand the test of time. But I didn't only gain friendships, I gained a family. A family that spanned over 40 years. MMT has helped make me the individual and the performer I am today. I owe everything to this club.
Follow the wind song, follow the thunder, follow the neon in young lovers' eyes, down to the gutter, up to the glitter, into the city where the truth lies.
This year, MMT is producing Into the Woods, which intertwines the plots of several fairy tales, including Little Red Riding Hood, Jack and the Beanstalk, Rapunzel, and many more, and follows them further to explore what happens after Happily Ever After.
No one can tie my hands or make me change my plans. I'm crossing the line, jumping the tracks, taking what's mine and not looking back. Heaven helps the man who fights his fear. Every day I face a new frontier. I can't worry what the world will say. I may fly or fall, but either way, I'm free.
I think the thing that really sets MMT apart from other theater troupes for me is the fact that, first and foremost, it's a club. There's this huge emphasis put on getting to know everybody involved, so it kind of creates this sense of unity among the cast, crew, and orchestra that you really don't find other places. I think it's really rare and really special.
However, as we all know, students and volunteer clubs don't get to shower in money. So where do you come in? Well, I'm glad you asked. MMT is looking for generous individuals such as yourself to help us raise $5,000 to put on this amazing production.
Purpose. It's that little flame that lights a fire under your ass. Purpose. It keeps you going strong like a car on a full tank of gas. Everyone else has a purpose, so what's mine? What will it be? Where will it be? My purpose in life is a mystery. Gotta find my purpose. Gotta find me.
Among many other costs, MMT pays for its own show rights, venue costs, equipment rentals, set materials, costumes, makeup, and much, much more.
In what other musical can you find magic, intrigue, humor, and all the grim fairy tale characters that you know from your childhood? In what other musical can you find giants, cows, witches, beanstalks, and everything else more than you've ever dreamed of? In what other musical do you find a densely wooded area so magical and so deep that it changes you at your very core? In no other musical than Stephen Sondheim's Into the Woods. It's a story about wishes. It's a story about changing your life. And it's a story about a baker and his wife who are trying so hard to rid themselves of a spell that is cast upon their family. Essentially what happens is they go into this deep wooded area and they have to find a cow as white as milk, a cape as red as blood, hair as yellow as corn, and most of all, a slipper as pure as gold. In finding these objects, they interact with Jack of Beanstalk fame and Little Red Riding Hood and her wolf. And they interact with, you know, Cinderella and Rapunzel. And all of this is at the hands of a narrator who controls everything they do. In the end, we see what happens when all your wishes come true. And it's not always what you want.
With a show of endless creative possibilities, like Into the Woods, we need all the funds we can get to help put on the greatest show this town has seen. We thank you in advance for your generous donations, and we look forward to showing you exactly what we can do. From everyone here at McMaster Musical Theater, thank you.